think so.
We'll use the bikes
to roam around, and all you need to have is this Veturilo app. Okay, so you can rent these bikes from the, they put these bikes here from 1st of March to end of September.
So this is the season when you can get these bikes.
You just need to have this Veturilo app. Veturilo app, where now I'm just gonna show you how to install and activate your Veturilo account. I'm just gonna show you how to download this Veturilo app and how to activate your Veturilo account. You need to have at least 10 zloty for the security, and first 20 minutes are free, and from 20 minutes to 60 minutes it's only 1 zloty.
So we will go to the Play Store and we will download this app Veturilo. Oh, so you can see this is the app Veturilo. We will install it, and once it's done, I'll let you know how to go further. It's stalling. Now we will open it. It's installed. We'll open it. This is your app. So the application is installed now. You can select your language from here, English, this one, and now you need to register. So we'll click on registration, accept the terms and services, and then just fill your phone number, email ID, first name, last name, postal code, street, city, and confirm data. So after filling all the details, you just click on confirm data, and you may agree to some of the terms and conditions there and agree. Now you will receive a PIN code via message, text message. Yes, so as you see, you got this PIN code from Next Bike. And after running, now you can allow these apps. You can just close this. You can do that later. Now you are, you have this, you have registered for Veturilo. Now you will get a mail, confirmation mail. So you will just go here to confirm your email and click on this activation link. So once you will click on this activation link, your account is active. Ta-da, now you just need to make a payment. You will just go here and top up your account, and you can pay now, and you will have some options like MasterCard. You can use your credit card or any debit card. After making your payment, click here and go to my account, and you see your you have 10 PLN in funds and your account status is active. So now you are good to rent a bike. Yay!
I'll just open this app. I'll go to this wait. I'll go to scan QR code, click here and go here to scan this app. So, and I will click on rent a bike. You can see here it's green right now, so it's locked. I cannot take it out. When once I will click on rent a bike, I will get a code. See, the light has turned off, so now I can. Yeah. And I can go. So see, I've ridden only for 1 minute. Now I'll just press the return, close, and just put it back here. Green light is on, that means we have ridden the bike. You can go to this map station where you can see where you can drop your bike. If you are picking it from here, then you can go till here and like, you know, so that within 20 minutes you can return the bike and rent a new one. So you can ride for free. So if you like this video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you. Bye bye.
इंस्टॉल कर लेंगे ये और लावा ओवर पब्लिश नहीं लिखा है।